shirt. Meter.
9.43 seconds.
Show it to good. probably. Green flag in the pool. Gonna clonk out within 10 as soon as it gets under pressure, boys. Holy shit. He's gonna be a little bit bare. Wee bit embarrassed. Holy shit. He might have made it further than the other guy. Does today spit and sputters or what?
Alright. You haven't heard taken the night room. He's done. He's done.
actually making it through.
Holy shit. So, window come out and everything.
No.
It. Look at that GMC, flat tires and all. He's giving her last time. Brought her out for nothing, boy.
It's not a lot of people. Probably better not.
Yeah, that's
good.
Yeah,
that's
good.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Joe's Buggy Rental.
Sound good. Broke the flag. Holy shit. Throwing bricks around.
Thank you.
you get off.
Here.
I got a dollar on that.
Good luck to you, sir.
All right, thank you.
50-50.
Ticket. Holy shit. Better win.
Thank you.
all the crews are out today, boys. Herd around the scanner. Big rollover. Look at them. Holy shit. Rolled over Jeep. Jeep Wrangler. Wrangler X or some shit. It's like Macho Man's Jeep right there, kinda. Too many people getting hurt in them damn Jeeps. Whole scene here, boys. Whole scene. Right up in the accident scene now, boys. Holy shit. It's pretty close. Edge can. Glass and shit. Don't want to do to your Jeep. Nice. Real nice. Right where it started right there. Skid all the way over there on its roof. Holy. What a day, hey boys. Holy shit. Colder than shit out today. I had to freeze my ass off taping that shit. check out John the Picker's beach, eh? Oh, let's check out the beach. Check out the old beach. Oh, hell yeah. Looks like somebody took the fence down. They weren't supposed to. Looks like they cut my tree down. No way. Well, maybe they moved the fence over more. So I figured we used to jump out of a tree over there. Holy shit, they cut the tree down. They cut the rope swing tree. Son of a bitches. This looks different out here. Look at all the animal tracks or them people tracks. Holy shit. Colder than shit, boys. Colder than shit. I must have cut my tree down. Used to be a rope swing tree right there. Nice out this morning, boys. Real nice. Now them fucking bastards, they cut the rope swing tree. They do that for? Oh, they got another one. Oh, they got another rope swing there, boys. Another rope swing. Maybe they just moved the fence. Took half our sandies away. Yep. There's the rope swing, boys. Climb up that tree and jump out the top of it right into the water. Nice and calm today. Lots of fishies out in there, biggins. Nice ass big house over there yonder. Can't even see it really. It's big, trust me. It's huge. It's huge. We ain't gotta eat cause them people gotta take all the money and buy a bigger house. Yep, yep. Well, these people around here have no concept of helping anybody, boys. They'd rather take and get themselves a bigger place. Some tracks. They're like, alright, I print the money and I'm gonna take it all. I'm not gonna give you guys anything, you'll get your own, motherfuckers. Yup, that's the way it goes.
Yeah. score. Your design, leading.
Supposed to go on this side, you're supposed to go on that side of the tire.
You'll see when they come down.
where the tracks are. You don't. You're on the other side of the tire.
Where it's all good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's right.
Oh, you don't like seeing that.
Let me get your belt.
What?
I missed one choke with it. Oh. My pants will fall. I take mine off.
So anybody racing in the seat?
No, next one.
Yeah.
I'll get rid of it.
Tracy said, maybe John told him, hey, he's taking off. You don't, you know, if you want him, you better find a position. He's leaving. But they're hopefully not.
All right, here we go.
Come on, Jay. Come on, Ray. He's right out the front. Look at him. Right out. Every time he races.
You see his mouth screen there, 901.
Yeah. Damn, Shane, what the hell? Take your car back to the pit, Shane. Piece of shit.
Right back.
Get him out. Get him out.
Yeah.
Why are you even trying, Shane? Take your fucking car off the track.
Number 55,
Number 55. behind him.
That's Jane, how the butterfly is.
Huh?
Jane.
I'll do it.
She's a nervous wreck right now.
I am. Okay, I don't know.
Do you know how to do it?
Yeah.
You better catch it.
She's a nervous wreck.
It's gonna have a lot of Eric screaming on it, then.
I don't know how to zoom with it, but I'll figure it.
Oh, that's all right.
All right.
It's gonna have a lot of Eric screaming on it.
All right, here we go. Number five.
Blue and silver.
Hey, he's finishing her most.
Oh, yeah.
wipers off, sir.
Done.
and a flipper trying to catch up.
Right.
cast on. Holy shit, it got hot real quick.
Yeah.
Ooh, got it. That's it for that one. Holy cow, I got one.
Here we go, Adrena, watch.
Adrena,
stuck.
To save your engines, man. Save your engines.
Josh O'Neill.
High school with him. Real skinny shirt boy.
Michael Lupke, number 69 for Carlton. Brad Johnson.
Go, Brad! Motion, go!
back.
Here we go. catching some air.
All done.
Here you get down.
Fourth place, number 1,000, Josh Kuzan. Well, that's it, folks, for today. I want to thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed it. We have a crowd here, and that's great.
Is there a powder puff still?
Josh, carry the next one way home, okay?
Get over there.
tires are up in the air.
Got gas coming on. Told me he's got to sit down and fall.
Yeah.
Gas coming on.
Get out of here.
Backing her up. That cigarette.
Yeah. Check him out.
How's this gas coming
on?
Put that damn cigarette out.
Put that
cigarette
away.
Got to get that last offer.
People jump in the fence to flip it.
We're going to flip it over.
All right, flip it over, boys. Look at him all jumping. I will do this.
Woo! Yeah, country boys.
Country boys.
Country boys. Country boys. Damn, now I'm hurting.
All right.
That one's slipping.
That's what they did for me when I rolled my truck.
Yeah.
Once a young guy stopped, we'll get you out of here, man. My dad said, get to the truck. The guys got outside my truck and they flipped that son of a bitch over and I drove it home.
Janie did that a couple of summers ago.
Yeah.
She did that mocking up the throat.